enjoy the program today. To check out the book, go to the Nashville Public Library website. And for more information about the book Dreamers, visit the Nashville Reads page. Thank you.
Dreamers by Juju Morales. I dreamed of you, then you appeared. Together, we became resplendent life, you and I. One day we bundled gifts in our backpack and crossed a bridge outstretched like the universe. And when we made it to the other side, thirsty, in awe, unable to go back, we became immigrants. Migrantes, you and I. The sky and the land welcomed us in words unlike those of our ancestors. There were so many things we didn't know, unable to understand and afraid to speak. We made lots of mistakes. You and I became caminantes. Thousands and thousands of steps we took around this land until the day we found place we had never been before. Suspicious, improbable. Unbelievable, surprising. Unimaginable. Where we didn't need to speak, we only needed to trust. And we did. Books became our language. Books became our home. Books became our lives. We learned to read. Speak, to write, and to make our voices heard. Someday we will become something we haven't even yet imagined. But right now, we are stories. We are languages, we are lucha, we are resilience, we are hope, we are dreamers, soñadores of the world. We are.
Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed this Nashville Reads program. Now, we would like to hear from you so that we can provide you with the most relevant, high-quality programming. Please take a minute to fill out the survey online or click on the survey available in the description box below. Thank you.